use words like he or him or my penis, you know, just so we don't make a thing of it.